take 96-year-old Gloria Witt, who still makes breakfast every morning on this toaster, which she got as a wedding present back in 1949. Another wedding gift is this waffle maker, which she got as a blushing bride in her early 20s. It's still fully functional after almost 75 years.
We were just newly married, and so we started using it the very first morning.